just wrote in one day on the faces on the frowns. You all better stay inside, the viruses come to town. The sheriff and his posse, I listen to what they say. You gotta trust the experts, or else you're gonna pay. Scientists, they had a book, there was a lot to learn. Called it a new Bible, a book about some germs. It was full of highfalutin language, but it spread throughout the land. We studied a new Bible, and words we couldn't understand. Viruses, my God, that's what I gotta believe. I'm about to is injustice. Just listen to the governor, or else we'll all be dead. Murphy was the town drunk, one day he fell asleep in bed. 30 years an alcoholic, he sure bled. 30 years he had some nurses, a diagnosis to ignore. They blamed it all on the virus, and that's the reason he's no more. There was no evidence, a corpse is lying in the street. But I came down with a fever, now I felt the heat. Old Doc Brown gave me a house call, said the reaper could be near. The chances are 50-50, now I'm paralyzed with fear. I used to have a real good job, working in the town saloon. But with all that social distancing, now I sing a different tune. God's invisible fear. Old Doc Brown's my apostle, he certainly knows best. I live my life upon the results of the sacred virus test. Injun Joe was an outcast, used to be a medicine man. Tried to peddle potions he claimed so grand. Brought him to the hanging judge, dead will hang you on the tree for sure. Old Doc Brown and the scientists, only they could find a cure. I paid a visit to Madame Lily, her bedello had no crown. I was lonely, had to go, I confess I wasn't very proud. But Lily said, keep your distance, can't you hear the tolling bell? If you get any closer than 6 feet, friends for miles. But old Doc Brown and the scientists said we're headed for an early grave. The virus is now my god, made me into a slave.